family, and we're going to have the amazing Derby weather that we just experienced this past weekend, unlike today. So this edition of the Mayor's Hike, Bike, and Paddle will be returning to the Great Lawn, right here at the Great Lawn, for the first time in several years. It's back at the Great Lawn. I want to give a special thanks to our lead sponsor, Norton Healthcare, for sponsoring this event. I'm going to talk a little bit more about the other sponsors as well, but thank you, Norton, for sponsoring this great event and everything that you all do throughout our entire city. Here's what some of the main hike, bike, and paddle events will be. Hikers will go east along the Ohio River, up to the Bear Grass Pump Station, and back to the Great Lawn. The full hike distance will be about 4 miles, with shorter turnaround points in between for people who want to walk a shorter distance. The bikes will leave from Waterfront and go south to Iroquois Park. It's a nearly 16-mile loop if you do the entire route on your bike. And for folks who want to paddle, they'll launch from the Harbor Lawn upriver to Bear Grass Creek. They'll take the landside channel of Towhead Island to the pump station. And we have great other activities as well on the Great Lawn for people to also be active alongside their neighbors. We'll have Tai Chi by the new chapter Tai Chi Chuan and Chi Jong Institute, yoga from Yoga East, Zumba from New Image Fitness, cricket with the Louisville Cricket Club, and pickleball with Good Bounce Pickle Yard. In fact, Good Bounce Pickle Yard, which is relatively new to our city, is joining Hike, Bike, and Paddle this year as a new sponsor and are hosting an after party at their facility on River Road. So it'll be a great day to do all of these events, whichever you and your family want to do together, split up, you can gather for a great game of pickleball after. Head down there after Hike, Bike, and Paddle for free yard games, and food and drink will be available for purchase. For people who are cycling, we ask everyone who's cycling to wear a helmet. And the good news is, we'll have helmets available for those who don't have one. Those are being donated by Louisville Metro Government, and our partners with the Brain Injury Alliance of Kentucky will be there as well. They'll be happy to help with fitting and adjusting so that everyone can ride their bike safely. Thank you to the Brain Injury Alliance of Kentucky for providing that service. And this event would not be possible without organizations and people who come together to make these free community events happen. And that includes our incredible sponsors and media partners. As I mentioned earlier, our presenting sponsor this year is Norton Sports Health. Thank you so much. And so here representing Norton Sports Health is Stephanie Fish, who I'm going to ask to say a few words. Stephanie?
I think the weather's pretty great, actually. It's great for running, right? That's great running weather. It's not bad. A little windy. We are very excited to be back at the Great Lawn this year, back on the waterfront. And, of course, living a healthy and active lifestyle is important to your physical and your mental health. And Norton Healthcare and Norton Sports Health supports numerous community events and activities that promote health, wellness, and exercise, which includes, of course, the Mayor's Hike, Bike, and Paddle. We encourage everyone to participate this year. Come out for this family-friendly event, and we're hoping for very large crowds on Memorial Day this year. Thank you. Yes, sir.
Thank you so much, Stephanie. You are right. This was semi-like the weather when we ran the mini marathon just a couple weeks ago, and it was perfect for that. Also want to thank our media partners, including our longtime partner, WLKY. Matt Milosevic from WLKY is here with us today. Thank you so much for joining us. Looks like you got another friend with you here as well.
Yeah, not my dog.
Oh, not your dog? Okay. Oh, yours? Okay.
Really
well,
nice, though.
He's welcome to join as well. So thank you to Matt and all of your colleagues at WLKY for partnering with us. We also have a couple of other exciting new media partnerships to announce. iHeartMedia with 98.9 KISS FM Louisville and News Radio 840 WHAS Radio. Thank you all for joining us to promote this wonderful community event that brings families out into our community, brings them outside to get great exercise and to create a healthier community for our entire city. I also want to thank River City Paddle Sports. Thank you guys for being a longtime sponsor of this event. Louisville Bicycle Club, right in the nick of time, is pulling up here. I presume this is them. Thank you guys for being part of this. The Hiker Babes, Waterfront Development Corporation, Scheller's Fitness and Cycling, Clarksville Squin, the Best Kept Secret Band is here with us today, and they'll be here with us for Hike, Bike, and Paddle as well. Thank you for your amazing music. We love having you all. And a Miracle Aid Lemonade will also be a vendor and will be part of the event. I also want to give a big thanks to all of my colleagues who are dedicated public servants with Metro Government, who are part of the special events team, who work hard to put on this event and so many other wonderful events throughout the year. Thank you all so very much. And finally, thanks to other Metro Government agencies, Louisville Metro Police Department, our Fire Department and EMS, Metro Facilities and Fleet, Public Works, Signs and Marking Divisions, Metro Parks and Recreation, our Departments of Transportation and Technology Services, all of who work with the Mayor's Office of Special Events to make this happen. This is a true team partnership to help make this community event possible. You do an outstanding job, and I'm grateful to be your colleague. And I'm grateful to all of the people, the thousands of people, who have come out year after year on Memorial Day and Labor Day over the past 19 years to make the Mayor's Hike, Bike, and Paddle event such a success. I'm so excited for this year. So a few final details. We'll open on Memorial Day at 8 a.m. with yoga and Tai Chi exercises on the Great Lawn. So that's 8 a.m. is when events will start. The t-shirt tent will open up at 8:30 a.m. and that's free t-shirts for the first 2,000 people. I know from my past experiences in joining the Hike, Bike, and Paddle, that has always been a highlight. So free t-shirts, 2,000 of them will be given out starting at 8:30 a.m. There'll be a lot of fun activities and vendors between 8 and 10 a.m., as well as many prize giveaways, including we'll have tickets to Bourbon and Beyond and Louder Than What in Life, those amazing concerts that happen later this year, thanks to Danny Wimmer Presents. Thank you to them for their donations. Other giveaway items will include zoo tickets, personal training sessions, and tickets to the Big Stomp. Thanks to all of the businesses and groups who have given away tickets and goods to be part of our giveaways. So to stay up to date on what all the details are with Mayor's Hike, Bike, and Paddle, please visit hikebikeandpaddle.org for all of these details. And of course, we're on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and you can follow us at Around Lou. So thank you all for helping make this a reality. We are so excited for this Memorial Day, May 29th, for the Hike, Bike, and Paddle event. We'll see you there, and I'm happy to take any questions that you might have. Well, every year we've added on to the event. The big change this year is the route, as opposed to we're going to be going south to Iroquois Park. Thought that would be a fun route for bikers to be able to go south, to experience that route, to see Iroquois Park and come back. We'll continue to make changes as we move forward, but for this year, that's the biggest change. But we hope to have the biggest crowd ever with the best weather ever here on Memorial Day on May 29th. It's roughly the same. It's been different every year within a few miles. It's not a race. It's just a chance to enjoy being with one another, to get out and about and enjoy the community, promote a healthy lifestyle and some physical activity with your family. And so it's probably a little bit longer than it has been in the past. In a few years in the past, we've gone west to Shawnee Park. I think that was probably around 13 miles probably. This is around 16 miles. If people want to turn around earlier, they can. This is not a race. Yes.
I'm curious to know what the big boat is
behind us. Dave, you want to talk about the big boat? Dave from River City Paddle Sports. Dave Wicks.
Well, it's called the Dragon Boat and 502 Dragons, which Erin is here, and she's the coach for them. They'll be giving free Dragon Boat rides that morning, as we will also be giving Voyager canoe rides. So participants who don't have a boat and want to get out on the river, there'll be that opportunity from 8 o'clock on.
What brought it back to Waterfront? Waterfront Park is one of our city's amazing jewels, and I just wanted to help promote Waterfront and all of the great things that happen in this park, encourage people to come back downtown, to be a part of this, to join us for this day and every day. It's just a wonderful family space to enjoy the outdoors, to enjoy Waterfront Park, and so it's a great place to gather, and I wanted to continue to promote that as well. Both. Okay, they'll launch from the boathouse and from Waterfront Park. Does anyone else want to say a few words about your participation? Okay. All right, well, thank you so much, and we'll see you on Memorial Day morning. Have a great day.